So today we are going to talk about sine, angle, sine, and this is sine, angle, sine, sine, angle, sine. So the angle, two triangles, sine, these two lengths, the length is the same, and these two lengths is the same too. And the angles degrees should be same too. So, although they like this, after reflection, they can overlap together. So, these two triangles is convex.